That was Speaker Sir. I wanted to talk on a very important issue, which is in Andhra Pradesh as of now, a constructive destruction is happening with regard to the Hindu temples. This is with regard to the Hindu temples. Let the police say, this is with regard to the Hindu temples, let me talk. This is with regard to the Hindu temples, sir. Why are they standing up? There is a constructive destruction of Hindu temples in the state of Andhra Pradesh. And so let there be a commission, let there be a commission for a Dharmic commission or a Hindu commission in line with Christian minorities or Muslim minorities to address the issues. How there are committees, commissions. Let there be a commission for Hindus also, so we are a majority. We have been treated like a minority, and even a very famous Tirupati temple, for the sake of one individual, for the sake of one individual, they are changing the rules which have been there since ages. They are changing the rules of the Hindu temple for the sake of one individual. Let them sit down.
Shri Ambedkar, Maniya Sadasya Ambedkar, Ambedkar.